Down the line drill.
Okay, this is called down the line drill, playing the same side of the court, singles.
Does it make you work on your down the line shot?
Makes you work on your down the line shot.
Okay.
Four.
That's what's fun for me. Number four. Position all the time. So half court drills narrow your focus. So when you're playing a real game, you go for a wide open court, it's much easier. Oh, Linda, that was fun.
It was fun. Hour and a half and you're already beat up.
Yeah.
So half-court drills are great to work on your games. Let's say you only have one or two people that can play. You don't need four people. You get out, you do half-court drills to 11. You do cross-court down the line, and it changes where you hit the ball. You can only hit it in the half of a court, so you're having to fine-tune your shots, whether they be the dink shot or the down-the-line shot or the lob, and it makes you concentrate more because you only have that half-court. Then when you play a regular match, you have this whole wide open court open to you with all these different shots, selections, that you've learned because you've played half court drills.
Nice. So tonight, it's going to look like
We're going to be smoking.
Wide open.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
And we'll kill all those 5.0 players.
Yeah, right? For sure. It was fun though, huh?
All right, good job.
Enjoyed it.
For pickleballmadeeasy.com, this is David and Linda. We're out.